YouTube is having a doing some stuff to their system, probably because their videos haven't been recording and their comments hasn't been able to be utilized. So I made some videos, but they didn't take. So I wanted to get this one on the record in a nice, relaxed, slow environment while I watch my fuckbook girl on the live screen here. You need some live girls, man. Just go to the cam girl sites on the internet, man. Fucking spread their legs. Play with their pussies. Suck dildos. Suck their nipples. Ram their asses. Slobber all over their nipples. Slobber all over their dildos. They ride dildo machines. They do the whole nine yards, man. All for free. They let the whole public see. Twerking. Shaking that ass, grinding them hips. So, I got my cam girl on the other monitor. The thing is, she's hiding from the camera right now. She got the camera pointed just above her head. So you can just barely see the top of her head while she's grinding away on something. Alright. I want to have this record of when we don't have sunny days and it's cloudy out and I'm staying inside the house and trying to make a good day of it. Trying to feel good is what it comes down to. Trying to feel good. And I can't post no comments on YouTube. And I can't record no videos. And I thought to myself, well, it must be what the universe wants. But then I looked deeper into my emotions to feel what I was really feeling. And the emotion that I felt was right in the diaphragm area. And it felt like a ghost. It had that rubbery feeling like a ghost. Whatever that feeling is when we see a ghost. Kind of an eerie feeling. But I felt that eerie feeling. Oh, and I learned that ghosts are emotions. Oh, ghosts are emotions. And so I went down deep into my emotions to figure out what it was. And I found out that it was the feeling of I'm feeling unfairly treated. I'm being kept in a box because I can't comment on my videos. I feel like I'm being punished because I put my lien in people's comments. It's like the elite and the universe are at the same time saying, alright, that's enough of doing that. So now that it's already been done, I have to look and be true to myself. How is this really making me feel? What are the deeper emotions besides the ego emotions? So yeah, I was like, damn, I'm feeling unfairly treated. It's not a good feeling. It feels bad. And so once I figured that out, then instead of resisting it, I embraced it. And then, of course, that leads to the next step, and that is to trace it all the way back to our first childhood experience, where it originated from. So, That's what I was going to do, but then I got sidetracked on something. You know, I had to shoot a load to some of these girls. God damn. Whew. She needs to adjust that camera. She's good thing about these cam girls, some of these girls know how to really get into their emotions, man. And they just make some very sexual facial expressions that are very arousing. Not only emotionally, but physically. So that's that. I want to get that on the record, so I'm going to immediately post this one on YouTube to see. Because I was able to... YouTube let me do a slideshow thing. So I just did a quick slideshow to see if it would uptake. So, but let's see if we can get this video to record. Alrighty.